guys, it's me, Willa, and welcome back to my vlog. And today, I'm going to be showing you guys a cool bouncy ball trick I can do. And this is not my room, because there is not trees in my room, or grass, or concrete. We are outside in my backyard, not in the front, because there's like yard stuff in it, and I did not want to break any of the yard materials. So we're doing this back here. And I didn't want to disturb my parents or anything with the boom, 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 you know, that stuff. But yeah, I'm going to be showing you guys a cool trick that I can do. And I'm going to be showing you guys how to do it. So first, I'm going to be showing you guys what type of ball I have. So I got this ball from the local Family Dollar. They have Dollar Generals and stuff too. But I got this ball that I have from Family Dollar over there. And it's called a Super Bounce, and it's a head stroom, and the more pressure you put on it when you throw it down to bounce it, the higher it will go. So, see, it is really high, and it's kind of like a volleyball and soccer ball mix, but bouncier, and it's really hard and sturdy, which is good. That's what you want in a ball, but yeah. So I'm going to be showing you guys the trick right now. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Woo! Okay. So that's the trick. And now I'm going to be showing you guys how to do it. Okay. So you have the ball and you start bouncing it. And you want your legs to be kind of separated like you're going into a straddle or the middle bend. If you dance, you probably know what that is. But you just start bouncing the ball, and you want to go ahead and start bending your knees so you get the rhythm of the ball. And when the ball goes down, you bend your knees down like this, so you kind of get the rhythm of the ball, and when it goes up, you can go up. Okay, and then you just start jumping. Really lightly and really rhythmic. And then once you do the hang of that, you go to one leg, and then the other, and then switch it. Okay, you guys, that is the trick. Shall we try it together? On the count. 1, 2, 3, go! Comment down below if you did it right.